Professor Pallas here. I'd like to take a few minutes and show you how to create an APA formatted running head using Microsoft Word. In APA format, the running head is different on the title page. On the title page, it includes the words running head, a semicolon, and then in all capital letters, an abbreviated title for your document. Remember that the R is capitalized in running head, the H is not. On all of the other pages of your document, the running head will not include the words running head. So let me show you how to do that. Right now we're in a 20-page document, APA formatted. On page one, we see the words running head, semicolon, and then in all caps, the title of our document. Let's go down and look at page two. Page two, it's exactly the same, and we want page two to be different. Here is how we accomplish that. In Microsoft Word, we're going to go up to the Word toolbar, click View, Header, Footer. In the options, we see an option that says Different First Page. Put a check mark there in that box, close the header and footer, and hit Save. Word now knows and understands that you want page one to have a different header than all of the other pages in your document. So page one is correct. It says running head in our title. Let's go down to page two, but it still says running head in our title. We have to go in manually and change the title on page two, and then it will be changed in the header on all of the rest of the document. So we go up under View, Header, Footer. Different first page is selected. So all we're going to do is we're going to change the second page. I am just using the delete button to remove those words that I don't want. Close header and footer. Let's save it again. So now we're on page two and there's the words running header gone. Let's go back and check page one. Page one, running head, and our title in all caps. Page two, just our title in all caps. Page three, just our title in all caps. So it's very simple to do once you know how to do it. What you're going to do is in Microsoft Word, go up to the toolbar, View, Header, Footer, and make sure you check that box, Different First Page, and then go in manually and change the header on page two. Thank you so much for your time.